First, I'll open the calculation sheet in MapleFlow. This is a beam loading sheet that calculates the stresses and deflections under certain conditions defined by the input variables. For this demo, I'm going to generate program code from the mathematics used in the worksheet to calculate the maximum deflection. Now I'm going to do something that might seem crazy. I'm selecting and deleting all the input variables. In other calculation tools, this would cause error messages throughout the worksheet because the variables needed to perform the calculations are no longer available, but not in MapleFlow. As we can see, MapleFlow has preserved all the underlying relationships and combined them together with each step. So if we go to the bottom of the worksheet, we now have a single expression for the maximum deflection. Next, I need to use some commands to extract the undefined variables to create a list of arguments that we'll use for the next step. Then here we have a command to convert the deflection equation into a function using the above variable list as its arguments. Now we have the expression in the form required for code generation. We can use the Maple code library to convert the deflection function into Python. And here it is. The Maple code generation library can convert any expressions or algorithms into many different languages, including Python, MATLAB, Java, VBScript, C, and with a quick change in the target language in the code generation command here, we can generate C#.